Sometimes this guitar doesn't get out of the house, but it really wanted to be back on tour. And one of the last times it was in the hands of its original owner, whose name was Tom Petty. It was one he used to play a lot, and he gave it to me. Actually, we kind of traded, but I wasn't expecting anything back. And then he gave me this one. And then about 6 months later, they were calling us up saying, "What was that guitar?" Like, I think he kind of missed it. He might have been mad he gave it away. So I had to come out, and it needs to be in front of people again and feel life. This song is dedicated to a guy called Dr. David Gunn. Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can send me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I will stand.
Oh, yeah.